Hello guys, and welcome back to another GTA episode. So guys, today, as you all know, we are trying to make some money. My last videos I haven't uploaded yet, but I'm really sorry about that, but hopefully I will upload them all by the end of this week. You guys will be another Jello Kitchen. This is only going to be a short video, about 15 minutes long or 10 minutes long. So guys, sit back, relax, and watch this now. The car's so slow, so it's probably going to be about 1 hour long. I don't know if you can hear me chewing in my videos, but yeah, normally I come back from work, so normally I'm having toast, stuff like that, you know, toast too. I'm gonna stay up and running. So guys, we're looking for another car to buy, so if you put in the comments down below what car to buy, and then I shall see which car that gets chosen the most, and hopefully I'll buy that one only. More like me looking for cars, you know, normal shit. This guy here, do you think he's gonna have it? Probably a miss. Kick some ass. This one's gonna come after me. Woo! Whoa, whoa, whoa! Dumbass driver. Oh, I can't be that far. Come on, then. Come on, lad. Come on, me lad. I'm gonna buy a parachute today, guys. I don't know why, but I just wanted to buy a parachute. Apparently, you can get really nice ones now, so yeah, buy a good parachute. We will pick up this car, I promise you, we'll pick it up as soon as we have enough money. I'm looking for about 50 grand just so you can get everything done. Still, I don't think we'll be able to get an engine on it, so I will do some racing when I can. I hate racing, but. Gotta do, right? accomplished, but not yet. Let me get some bullets from these things. Let's see ya. Oh, come on, man. Yeah, I know. Yes, I know. Just gonna go up there. Oh my god. That was cool. Damn good. So damn good. Well, Mr. Bakali. So great. So guys, that is mission accomplished. We have completed another general's mission. I will upload all these videos by the end of this week. I promise you. So guys, down in the comments, please put what car to buy next and how much money I should be saving up. Don't forget to like and subscribe down below. And guys, thanks for watching and goodbye.